Hello friends, my name is Lali Sani. In my today's scenario, I will discuss with you how to create the list partition basically. So first of all, before creating the list partition, you must be know what is the meaning of list partition frame. A list partition basically maps the row based on the discrete list of value that is provided by the DBA. Means in your table, like you have a column, student name, student ID and degree, student is passed by MCA, BCA or MBA, any course he have done. So you want to create the list of values and it store in a different partition. So you can create the partition on the degree column, like MCA, BCA students are stored in users table space, and BBA, BTech students are stored in different partition. Okay, so in this way, list of values in the column are stored according to the list of values. You can create the list partition. Just create partition, like give the name LST and pass here student underscore name, where get to pass here 20, the length of student name, and student underscore ID also number, and degree into varchar 2, pass here 30 character. Okay, and give the partition name, like partition by list, pass the column. With the help of you, create the partition key on the table. So partitioning creating on that table using the degree column. So list partition always create on the values on the column, like partition p1 values less than, sorry, not less than, here it will use in the range partition only. You just pass values. Like, and also one thing also I will clear with you, if you pass the values here in caps, capital letter, so it will always store the values into capital letter, because partitioning key values always case sensitive. I pass here capital MCA and BCA and BA. I want to store these values of students in table space users. Okay, and partition p2 values BTech and BBA store in table space sysox. Okay, if you want to create also partition p3 values phd anything which you want, you can give the values into system. Just wait, I'll check out partition partition. Oh sorry, just define the editor. need to give here create table. This is a syntax problem. Create table LST. Now table is created. And you check out select table name, comma, table owner, comma, partition name from DBA tab partitions where table name equal to LST. So LST table also use three partition. Okay, so in this way you can create the list partition frame. It will discrete according to list of values, like when you insert data, select insert into LST and values, you pass here like into small case MCA student name, sorry, student name is Rehan and student ID is 1 and degree is MCA. So you can check out, this will give you an error because you pass the MCA in a small letter. The inserted partitioning key does not map to any partition, means in all the partition there is no any value MCA into small letter. You can check out the value MCA in caps. So if you pass here value into caps letter MCA, so now it's inserted. Okay, and this value store in the first partition user table space P1. So in this way you can use a list partition from LST. So friend, you understand what is the use of LST list partition, basically how to use that. It will create on discrete list of values. Okay, so just don't forget to subscribe it now, and thank you so much.